Obviously, you know, I ain't got nothing against Japanese people anyway, but I just call it how I see it. I don't know if it's just the women or it's the men as well, but the women, right? You know, the average person, yeah, would like to have straight and perfect teeth. Yeah, like if you can see my teeth are decent or whatever. But in Japan, there's some kind of obsession or fetish or craze. I don't even know what you want to call it. Yeah. They go out of their way to make their teeth look like buck teeth. Yeah. So they might put some kind of special braces in their mouth to make their teeth look fucked. So their teeth overlap. These people are mad. Yeah. Just like man said in that video, London Eye in Northampton. Yeah. Man, they're walking around with pink hair and the fucking bull nose ring in their nose. Yeah, the girls, them, like as I said, in London, you got girls rocking blue hair and green hair and pink hair and red hair and shit, white hair and shit. It's a fashion thing. Yeah, I ain't really saying I'm rating it, but it's more a fashion thing. But out here, the girls are mad, fam. Blue hair, green hair, yeah, orange hair, not ginger hair. They dyed their hair orange. They're mad. Yeah. They ain't got no swag, it ain't no fashion thing, they're mad. Electric blue hair and foolishness like that.